right, friends, some more sassafras on the sawmill. I got about four more of these sassafras to finish up on that load that I got last month. So the taper is about an inch. We're 16 inches on the operator side, 17 inches down here. Got a large knot right here on the top. That's gonna be my first cut. I'll come through here and clean that up and get rid of some of this. Hopefully it doesn't go down too deep. We'll have to wait and see on that. We're doing 5/4 boards on this log, as wide as I could get them, but I don't know how good that's gonna go because this log has a lot of issues. We've got this major knot right here on the top I showed you. And there's two different sweeps in this log. You got one on the bottom, one on the far end, and I'm not sure how to attack this, to be honest with you. I'm gonna try to straighten it up and do a decent little cant out of it. If there's a little bit of wane, that'll be okay, because sometimes you can't avoid that. But we'll do the best we can, guys. We'll get some good lumber out of it. Like I said, 5/4 boards. If you're new to this channel, that's 1¼ inches on the thickness. There's a lot of dirt on this log. I tell you what, hope the debarker is working well today. It's going to earn its keep right there. Looks like a nasty log here, friends, looking on the outside, but we should get some really nice boards out of it. Hang in there, guys. Let's see what's inside of it.